All right, XCOM. Third take. The first time someone died, the second time I forgot to bring an arc thrower.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
You. Arc thrower. You. Replaced. You. Customized. Naming this one, after someone else suggested this in the group. If someone who just happens to stumble upon this has an idea, let me know in the comments, and I might get you a soldier. In addition to the customization, medikit. Am I tired?
Has arrived.
Again, assault.
France is sending an urgent mission request. There's been widespread speculation about this ambush on a French military convoy, but we don't have much to go on. Our primary concern is the Council Intel report indicating alien activity in the area. We need to secure the site and look for some clue as to what happened here. New objective received.
Location confirmed.
Already there. Got something over here.
Good copy, moving on target.
Enemy in sight.
Right.
Ah, damn it.
Moving. The target.
Roger, tracking.
I'm on it, Commander. Going in for the kill.
Nice. That's an extremely high chance of stunning. Yep. Should have expected that.
Moving to position. Say goodnight.
Now we can begin preparing for the interrogation.
On the move.
quit your bitching.
Understood. Moving out.
Affirmative. Moving out. Target acquired.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I find it
bodies
quite
don't look like
amusing.
Hit by alien weapons fire. These men were killed by conventional bullets.
I always find it quite amusing just to see what they happen to hit when they do crap like that. Alright, so
on my way.
Here.
Shot wide.
Moving. Oh yeah.
Got it. Moving.
Heading out.
Missed.
Headed there now. Heading out. Back in. I'm on the move. Contact.
Sensors still indicate life signs in the area, Commander. We have a new objective.
Ready to engage.
Percent.
Moving to position. Back in.
Aye, aye, Commander. Already there.
How? My dude.
I'm rolling. Let's do this.
You might as well leave me here. I have nothing to say to you people.
It looks like he's the only witness to survive this fight. And for all we know, he was one of the aggressors. We need to bring him in, whether he likes it or not. Objectives updated.
So strictly speaking, I'll be best to position the rookie...
10-4!
Because there will be thin men.
Moving.
Commander, we're picking up new contacts moving into the AO.
Yeah, that happens. Oh, crap. Thin men, my dudes.
Position confirmed.
And that wall is going to be gone in a few turns, too.
Adjusting sights.
This is only the beginning. It's only a matter of...
Kill shot. Hey, nice.
On the move. Okay. We're green to go.
You're nothing but a bunch of puppets.
On my way. Rackstaff Bay.
I'm on the move. Already there.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Got it. Moving.
Heads up out there. We've got hostiles on the move.
Time to motor. Target acquired.
Affirmative.
I'm on the move. It's killing time.
I affirmative.
Headed there now.
That will give us sight on the sectoid, so the soul is exactly where to go for the stun.
Ready to engage.
Not as planned. Oh, crap. All right, well. Move Atkinson down to attack that thin man. Just kind of hope that she gets sight on it. And she do. Hey! We're dead if we can't stun this one. We're not gonna stun it, are we?
99.
Nice! Sectoid is stunned.
Got it covered.
On the move.
waste of time.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Strike one. We've got hostile contacts moving on your position.
Alright, the double thing. Usually it's too thin then. That's suspicious.
What are you trying to prove?
I'm on it, Commander.
Confirmed. Moving out.
You're still not getting anything from me.
Oh, crap. I didn't realize Bradford had to say something. I'm still not resetting. No one died. And frankly, at this point, that's all I care about. Second support's nice, at least. Revive ain't actually useful, to be honest.
It wasn't easy, but this could really be a turning point in our research. Not only can we interrogate the subject, but bringing an alien back alive provides us with a much better understanding of their physiology. Impressive work indeed. Preparations in the containment facility are well underway.
Remember, we will be watching.
So now I'm going to go over metals, because the audio of the video where I explained them, vanished. Metals. You get medals for doing certain things, like the Urban Combat Badges for winning matches in certain maps. The Defender's Medal, I don't remember how I get the other two, honestly. Either way. So, every medal can be given a name and a power from a set of two. You guys pick the names. Any of y'all. So first off, we have the Urban Combat Badge. We can name it anything. We can also pick one of two powers. That selection is permanent, so it'll be a vote. The powers for the UCB can either be +5 defense when in cover for the soldier it's assigned to, or +5, or the soldier it's assigned to has +5 aim if their target's in full cover. The Defender's Medal, name it whatever you want. The two available powers are either never panic as a result of allies getting wounded or killed, or the soldier it's assigned to gains 2 more HP from all sources of healing. The ISC, name it whatever. Two available powers are +2 will for a different nationality in the squad. Cap is +12 because that's max squad size. Or +2 aim per continent bonus. Cap is +10 because there are only 5 continents. hints in this game, I think. 4? 5. So, vote please, either in my Discord or in the comments. If anyone wants, and if the people of the server are okay with it, I might link the Discord below. The OTS, what's here? Oh yeah. We're gonna get rapid recovery because that... Actually, I'm gonna get that. That's expensive right now, so I'm gonna wait on that.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Alright, so everything seems fine here. Scanning. Nice!
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Not gonna get the cybernetics lab until I've got access to the steam vents. So now we're interrogating a sectoid. I don't think they ever explained how we made something that's psi-proof but see-through.
Is a little bigger this time, though.
All right. Suppose I'm going to cut the rick here. And frankly, I'm kind of out of it because I just had to record the same thing, like, 3 times, so...